Ball of the gymnast now for the floor finals. The first two, that's Patinin Dimitri, Yuri Dimaris, Milad Karimi, and Benjamin Sperger. That is Luke Whitehouse, and Benefic Aurel. And the one, the Kazakhstan guy. Oh, may Kazakhstan na, or Uzbekistan. I think Uzbekistan, that one. Madriv, Medraev, Abdulaziz.
راح يبدا
great breathing supporter the look of Luke Whitehouse.
ديمتري من كازاخستان راح يؤدي الحركات على الجهاز الارضي. اول لاعب الثاني
داس باتانين ديمتري.
ديمتري
third best on qualifications باتانين ديمتري. يوري جيميراس داس fourth fifth best in qualifications.
اللاعب كريم ميلادي.
ميلاد كريمي first in qualifications. بنهمن اسبرجر of France seventh best in qualifications. Luke Whitehouse a good potential for gold here. Second best in qualifications. Benevik Aurel of Croatia fourth best in qualifications. Ah, he is from Cyprus. Charimi Chalis. 8th best in qualification Uzbekistan Mir Valiv Abdulaziz. And there you go, our top performing gymnast here. I believe we will having a
طبعا في الحماء اللاعب
بقى سي لوك وايت هاوس اما نالو ديتو
كلها ولا الحركات الصعبة لكن بس يحاول ان
يوري
يهيئ
جيم رئيس
ما يصيده الشد العضلي او الاصابة.
Gymnasts are now having their warm up. Start na ba? The first to perform is Patanin Dimitri of Kazakhstan. He got a difficulty of 5.9 during qualification and 8.3 execution score. 14.2 during qualification is his score. Let's see how he will have to deliver his 5.9. Please consider subscribe, like, and share dito po kaya sa Chris RD Gymnastics Music Sports Channel. Thank you very much for subscribing.
يبدأ اللاعب ديمتري
double.
Wow.
Bike.
Double peg somersault.
أمامية مع لفة double front tuck. سوكهارا.
Wow. Full. Nice سوكهارا.
هذه الحركة double خلفيتين مع.
Two in half twist. Nice job. Great hold in the mana position.
أداء جيد لحد الآن اللاعب ديمتري.
Nice job for the landing.
ممتاز اللاعب ما عنده أخطاء كثيرة أخطاء قليلة جدا ممتاز
great three and half twist for the end
الحركة الأخيرة كانت جيدة الثبات طبعا لو نلاحظ اللاعب إذا سوى الحركة ونزل ما تحرك يعني كان ثابت ما حرك رجله إلى الأمام أو إلى الخلف هذه تكون جيدة للاعب
Double peg somersault. Nice job.
Look
naman po ba si Yelo. Sa floor po, Sir Silver Voice TV, hindi siya nakapasok sa finals. Pero sa parallel bar tsaka sa floor, sa vault, pasok siya sa finals. Second best in performance siya. Sa floor lang po siya, hindi nakapasok. Si Rosario, Sir Rosaruro, si Rovivar at si Malabuyo, still as reserve. Reserve po sila. They will not be able to enter the finals, but they are reserved for finals. Okay lang, ganyan talaga mga atleta. Kasi, yung isa nga doon na palagi na nanalo sa World Cup, tatlong World Cup siya ang gold sa floor. Yung AIM, neutral flag, hindi naman siya nakaano eh. Nakapasok sa finals dito. So, pit switch lang talaga. Ganun talaga.
فاصلة خمسة نفس ما توقعت أنا لأن لما يسوي اللاعب أنا قلت لكم إن اللاعب نظيف أداء جيد.
May pag-asa pa naman si Julius ano sa parallel bar. Tsaka sa boat. May pag-asa pa siya. Tsaka second best in performance siya dito eh. Limeras Yuri of Brazil. Fifth best in qualification, 14.0 total score during qualification. Let's see if there will be an improvement.
اللاعب البرازيلي كان حاصل على المركز الخامس في التصفيات
مقالين تو سيوري
14.0
واو سايانغ overpowered in over rotation
على الخط الأحمر مش مسموح له طبعا لما يطلع في حد
واو what a height adjustment in the foot maybe 0.1 deductions for that
اللاعب لما يطلع يرفع الراية الحمراء
May sugat si Yuri sa ano sa arms niya sa triceps great players Yuri buti na lang hindi siya napaupo kasi palagi siya napaupo eh nice one Wow, double tuck, somersault. Great job. Three and a half twist. Oh, good one. Good landing, Yuri. Medyo walang gumagawa ng ano, no? Yung nung nagorni na somersaults. Awesome job, Yuri.
اللاعب يبدو سعيد لكن أداء كان جيد لكن للأمانة مرح ما بياخذ أفضل من اللاعب الكازاخستاني اللاعب السابق ديمتري لأن صعوبة ممكن الصعوبة أو الستارت فاليوم
hindi nakasali si Nikita sa Olympics, di ba kasi di siya naging neutral? Oo. Si Nikita Nagorny hindi siya nakasali kasi yung nga, tsaka may ally army si ano eh, si Nikita Nagorny. Ally din siya ni Putin. Kaya sayang. Merong pinangalan kay Nikita na somersaults, ang pangalan doon is Nagorny. Wala pang gumagawa after sa kanya. Ito si Yuri, magaling to eh. Isa to sa mga aabangan natin as times goes by. Bata pa. Last year lang siya nakasali sa ano, sa senior. One of the best din to si Yuri. May Instagram siya, follow nyo. Yuri Guimarães. Oo, sinikita lang nakakagawa doon sa floor ng malinis. Oo, sinikita lang nakakagawa ng Nagorny. Si Carlos Yulo, tinatry niyang gawin yung Nagorny pero di niya talaga magawa-gawa. Namamali siya. Reserve pa rin sila po, Rosao Robillagues. Oh, may drop. Yuri drop of score. From 14.0 to 13.933. Because of those deductions from his execution. It's fine, Yuri. Milad Karimi, the best top performer sa floor. Bronze in the World Championship 2023 in floor finals. Great job! And nice ang kanyang landing. Sticks to floor. Si De La Luyan. Yes, Arthur De La Luyan kasali sa Olympics.
Ada jayid lillaab lahad ilan.
Oh, buti na lang di siya nadapa dyan. Nadapa dito si Milad Parage eh. Na-workout niya talaga dito. Yes po, si Arthur De La Luyan kasali sa Olympics. Nice one. Oh, six of the floor pala si ano, Milad Karimi. Nice execution. Very clean and solid. Medyo mataas ang kanyang ano, ang Japanese handstand. Ah! Muntik na! Great job! That's a great save, Milad. Awesome job! Wala si Carlos Yulo, oh. Hindi siya nanonood. Hindi man lang makagilap ng camera. Baka man lang nanonood sila. Manood lang po kayo. May gagawin lang ako.
خمس لعيبة للحين ما أدوا حركاتهم على الجهاز الأرضي. هذا اللاعب الثالث.
Ganda na pinapakita ni Milad Karimi. Nice, meron pala tayong aabangan sa all around. Yeah. Laki ng hinihan ni Yulo. Grabe, oo. Yeah, medyo malaki bro. Malaki talaga kasi siyempre si Carlos Julio, hindi na siya ano eh. Wala na kay Coach Mooney. Ang atletang walang coach na elite, medyo mahirap. Mahirap talaga mag ano sa floor. Kasi sa floor, hindi na si Carlos Julio nakakaayos sa 14.3. Dati nag 14.9, 15.0 si Julio, 14.8 last year. 14.766! Wow, Milad Karimi, a great improvement! Kasi ano ang linis ng execution ni Milad Karimi. Imagine mo, 14.766. Kahit narito si Carlos Yulo, talo si Carlos Yulo ni Milad Karimi. Promise. Kasi po hanggang 14.3 lang si Carlos Yulo ngayon sa floor. Eh. Sometimes 14.4 or 14.5. Yeah, Carlos Yulo, until 14.5 na lang ang floor score niya. Dami na mali sa ano. Benjamin Berger, 13.8337, best on qualification ng France. Magaling din siya. Finalist ng World Championship 2022 sa floor finals. Let's go, Benjamin. 2.5 twist? Is it 2.5 or 1.5? Mababa lang ang kanyang ano. Ayun. Wow. Limot ko na yung mga tawag sa iba. Tagal ko na hindi na nanood ng gymnastics. Parati na lang akong ano, diving. Whoa!
Laab anda suabatha alia lakin anda akhta kthira yani. Mash nafs laabin ali qablan. Laabin ali qablan kan adaahum afdal.
Awesome job, Benjamin.
اللي هو اللاعب ديمتري الكازاخستاني واللاعب الكازاخستاني الثاني
توينال تويست
ميلادي افضل من اللاعب الفرنسي بنجامين
اوه اتس ا جريت تامبو اند ا جود سيف ايل ريد يور كومنتس ليتر نايس وان بنجامين. Oh, may mga adjust si Benjamin pero that's a good display. Great display, Benjamin. Nag 15.3 best niya sa floor. Oo, dati. Tapos ngayon, hirap na hirap na siya sa 14.5. Oo, tunay. Kasi yung mga execution ni Carlos Yulo, wala na kasi nagkukorek sa kanya. Actually, sa vault, isang execution. Then sa parallel bar, medyo mas madali-dali. Sa floor kasi madaming dapat ayusin sa mga tumble at sa mga twisting. Kung wala nang nagco-coach sa kanya doon, mahirap talaga po. Sige lang. Dinis si Coyos yun ang kaya sa 14.5. Kahit nung SEA Games 2023, akala ko nagbawas lang talaga ng difficulty. Yung pala talagang marami siya ng kamalian na doon sa SEA Games. Solo na siyang lumalaban nung SEA Games eh. Well, anyway, balik tayo kung Benjamin Berger. Ang galing niya dito. May mga adjustments sa kanyang landing. Mga muntik na, muntika na doon, no? That's a good save from Benjamin. Muntika na siya madapa. 1, 2, 3.5 twist. Great job. Galing ni Benjamin. Meron pa bang hinahawakan si Coach Mooney na Pinoy? Yeah, oo. Actually, si Coach, now 13.733, may nag-drop siya ng score. Si Coach Mooney, umiikot siya, nagko-coach siya sa Vietnam, nagko-coach sa Philippines. Si Eldrew Yulon, kino-coach niya. Tsaka si, sina Miguel Bisanya. Pero not regular talagang ala kay Carlos Yulo na scholar. Kumbaga seasonal coaching kay sa mga sa Team Philippines. Seasonal coaching din. Pero hindi ko alam kung ano yung commitment ni Coach Mooney sa Vietnam. Pero grabe, nagkaroon ng worship ang Vietnam with Coach Mooney. At ang naging ano, ang naging resulta nun, yung Vietnamese gold sa Pommel Horse ng SEA Games, 14.7 ang score niya. At ang galing niya talaga. Kasali siya sa finals mamaya. Yung kinoach ni Coach Mooney sa Pommel Horse, kasali sa final sa Pommel Horse. Sino po ang nalaban sa finals tonight? Actually, walang Pilipino, Sir Jerome Garrente. Walang Pilipino na nalaban sa finals tonight. Pero may Vietnamese na laban dito. Si Carlos Yulo will be joining tomorrow for Parallel Bar Finals and Vault Finals. See you tomorrow sa ano, sa live ulit, same time. Luke Whitehouse, siya ang possible na mag-goal dito kung ayusin niya lang ang mga executions niya. Kasi nung during the European Championship, Luke Whitehouse got a score of I think 15.2 or 15.1. 15 point something level is the score of Luke Whitehouse during the European Championship 2023. And that score is massive. He is one of the elite in floor. Siya ang aabangan natin dito, si Luke Whitehouse. Maglalaban-laban niya sa floor eh, si James Jake Jarman, Luke Whitehouse, Artem Dolgopian, and Minami Kazuki ng Japan sa Olympics. If Luke Whitehouse will to deliver a very clean routine here, he can score 15.0 or near to 15. Tapos mo ba ang parallel bar finals? Sir, si Levi Jong, Alexis PH, hindi pa. Mamaya po yung uneven bar. Parallel bar finals po tomorrow. Yung uneven bar, mamaya. At reserve lang po ang Pilipinas doon. Di natin alam kung lalaban sila or hindi. Depende kung may back out. Walang po pa si Dolgopias sa floor. True. Pero nag-ano rin siya ha. Nagkamali siya last year kasi na-injured si Dolgopias. Luke Whitehouse now. Ito ang dark horse ng floor. Wow! That's it! Triple somersault in tuck positions at good height. Ito pa. Ay! Sayang! Mahirap ang ginagawa niya kasi nito eh. I think he's trying to do Nagorny also. Wow! The double pike is good. Two in half twist. Awesome job. Ay, sayang. Nagkaroon ng hesitations. Hindi maganda ang kanyang Japanese handstand. Let's go, Luke. Relax lang. Nice one, Luke. May mga problema lang siya sa executions niya eh. Great job. Although may form na dapat ayusin doon. Pero the last rotation. Nice job, Luke. High level of chest. Stick to the floor. Great job. Although there are some, maybe he will score 14.5 here or 14.6. The highest may be 14.7. Is it done? Gloria, hi ka kasi muna pa lang po. Nasa finals mamaya ng wag si Ruby Mar. Saan even ba? Really? Nasa finals siya? Really? Oh, so 11 PM si Levi. May nag-back out ba? Hindi ko alam kung may nag-back out. I'm not so sure about that. Pero Levi is a first reserve. If ever kami may back out, sasali nga si Levi. Pero wala akong confirmation doon. Wala akong nabasa. Maybe Luke Whitehouse will have to be gold here. Ayan no? Oh, kung nag-combine pa siya nito ng mga ng isa pang single tumble, then that will be Nagorny. Napaka-advantageous kay Luke Whitehouse ang floor kasi malaki ang katawan niya, malaki ang mga muscles niya. Ayan no, sayang. That will be 0.3 deductions because yung distance layo. Reserve din, yeah, si Malaboy reserve too. Huh? Really? Oh, okay. That's good. Thanks for the information, Ruel. Ay, oo nga! Oo, magka-final si Levi. Sorry, oo. Magka-final si Levi sa uneven bar. Mamaya yon. Tapos sa balance beam, reserve si Levi. Oo, magka-final po si Levi later. an even bar. The next of this will be a women's vault. Then yun na. After ng women's vault, pommel horse, then Levy. Sana mga si Levy. 6.5, 14.566. A good improvement for Luke Whitehouse. May mga form kasi siyang dapat ayusin talaga eh. Dapat ayusin niya yung sayang. Parang Carlos Hilo din, hindi nakakabalik sa prime. Binovic Aurel on 4th position during qualification, 14.133. Qualification score. I've been following a website ng World Cup Series 4 na series na. Thank you, Ruel. Oo. Oo, naalala ko yung may post nga pala na si Levy. Levy will do a mag-final siya sa balance beam. Wow, great job! Ang galing ni Aurel ah. Medyo kailangan i-control ang power para double pike, somersault, nice one. Great job. So fluid. Parating sumasali si Benovic Aurel sa ano eh, sa World Cup. Nice one for that Japanese handstand. Nice. It's a clean routine. Awesome job. Train half twist. Wow. Great improvement for Benovic Aurel. He did it well. He did well here. Maybe baka siya ang mag-gold. He can be gold here. I've been following. Yes. Malaboyo is reserved to store. Is it done? Gloria Kabahuma. Not yet. Or not yet. Bronze last year sa World Cup Doha si Benovic Aurel. Sa 2022 World Cup, yeah. Great job. He had a great improvement here. Grabe, ang hirap na, no? If di na possible, magkasama sila uli. Yeah, tunay. I agree with you, Ruel. The quizzer. I agree with you. Highly agree. Talo na si Yulo ng mga kalaban niya, oh. Dapat galingan niya. 14.5 lang inaabot ni Yulo. Lagad din siya makaalis dun, eh. 14.3 on 4th position. 14.333. I believe Milad Karimi will be the gold here. From Cyprus. He looks like Spanish. Chari Mikalis from Cyprus, 13.9 during qualification, 6th best. May music? Ay, sayang. Yung pag-landing niya. Tanggalin natin music. Ah, oh, sakit dun ha.
اللاعب عفوا لاعب قبرص
واو جود جاب dapat mag-need nila mag top 2 ngayon kasi mag-award na ng mga panalo sa World Cup Series. Although the difficulty is not that high, pero he's doing well. Oh, awesome.
درس الله كان 13.9 في التصفيات.
Ayun natin na kasi may ano eh. May music na ginagamit. Okay, basa tayo ng mga comments. Abangan natin si Eldro Yulo sa Pacific Rim. Yes, April 24 to 28 sa Colombia daw. Sana makaano tayo no, makapag-live tayo doon. I don't know kung may duty ako. Oh, sa April 24? Malapit na, next week na 'yun. 24 to 28, so that will be a qualification all around and also for the apparatus. Colombia. So, papanoorin natin siya agad. Willing makapag-live po tayo doon. Ruel de Rus. The Quizzer. Yan. Si Eldro Yulo, Miguel Bisanya, John Ivan Cruz. Seasonal nilang coach si Coach Mooney. Si Coach Mooney pa rin ang coach ng Pilipinas. Seasonal. So, syempre, si isang coach, hindi lang naman Pilipinas ang hinahandle ni Coach Mooney. Ngayon, hinahandle niya rin ang Vietnam. Pero as of now, wala pa talagang yung like Carlos Yulo na maging scholar ng FIG. Carlos Yulo type na kay Coach Mooney titira para ma-coach talaga. Wala pa. Yes, nag-announce na si Gymnast Association ng Philippines. Yeah. 13.433 kay Charmy Chalis. Good na for Olympic qualifications but not for podium medal. Meron pa ang isa, Uzbekistan. 8th best during qualifications, Mirlaib Abdalaziz, 13.8. Asian Championship, I think, ano siya, medalist din siya sa floor. Yeah, silver medal sa floor during Asian Championship. Or sa vault. Silver medal siya sa vault. Asian Championship 2024. 3 pala. Great job, Abdulaziz. Awesome. Ay, sayang, mag-step sa red. Konti lang naman.
Adam Tawazan, lalaab, ikon fi khasam aytan min kabal al-hakam.
Good job, Abdulaziz. Kitang baby. Nice one. May music na nakiplay.
الثالث لاعب الكازاخستاني ديمتري
great form na siya. Although hindi ganun kataas ang difficulty, but it is well done. Yan, ito na yung ranking nila. We have here Milad Karimi, number gold, and Luke Whitehouse, 14.566. Great job. Patanin Dimitri, 14.5. Kazakhstan also on the bronze medal. And Aurel Benavik in the 4th place. Gemaris Yuri in the 5th place. And Benjamin Osberger on the 6th place. Uzbekistan, 7th place from 8th place. And Chari Michalis from the 8th place. Nice one. Else, Dimitri, the bronze.
To have the first player, Milad Karimi from Kazakhstan, in the first place. At 14.76.
Congratulations for all. With a lot of malalakas na kalaban sa floor, si Yulo ay like Golgopiat at si Karimi plus ang mga Japanese. In his condition like ng 2018 World Championship na gold siya sa vault. Sa vault andun si Dapya ng 15. True. Kaya pa naman ni Carlos Yudo mag 15 sa vault. Kaya lang, syempre may mga form na hindi talaga naayos. Sa floor, mahirap na si Yudo mag-podium, promise. Si Milad Karimi nag-improve ng bongga. Luke Whitehouse also, tsaka Jake Jarman, dark horse sa floor. And Minami Kasuki ng Japan, consistent na rin siya sa high scores niya sa floor. Si Milad Karimi, consistent na rin siya sa mga executions niya sa floor. This is Benjamin Osberger, the highlights of his performance. We got here, congratulations. Kazakhstan, Milad Karimi to Kazakhstan, and Luke Whitehouse of Great Britain. But Luke Whitehouse can be, if he can just clean his routines. Dimitri Patinin of Kazakhstan, bronze in the floor finals. Dati si Carlos Yulo dito eh. But it's fine. Luke Whitehouse of Great Britain, silver medal. Yung si Luke Whitehouse, he needs to improve more his executions because there are some problem with his executions, a lot of room for improvement, his landings. But surely we will be seeing them on the finals, especially Luke Whitehouse and Milad Karimi on Olympics. Awesome job for Kazakhstan.
مباشرة النشيد الوطني.
National anthem of Kazakhstan. Just hear the national anthem of Kazakhstan. There is a prize money also here. Congratulations for all the winners.
في انتظار التتويج التالي وجهاز طويلة القفز بالنسبة للسيدات.
It's our medalist for the floor finals. And the highlights of his performance.
بعض من المقتطفات الخاصة بالبطل.
We have here the look back of some look back of the gold winning performance of Milad Karimi.
سنتابع تتويجين.
That thing he needs to improve that one for Olympics. Milad Karimi now is qualified for Olympics. And we have here Riz Makhlalighan, the fourth best during qualification. Li Chi Kai, the first best in qualifications. Nariman Korbanov of Kazakhstan, the second best in qualifications. Vietnam, oh my god, the gold in SEA Games 2023. Proud of you, bro. Dang Nok Shanchen. You have to show the gymnast. Benjamin Osberger was there also for 8th best in qualifications, 7th best in qualifications. And Merijan Haruchan, the first best in qualifications from Armenia. We also have from Taipei there, Xiao Yujuan, 3rd best in qualifications. I am rooting for Vietnam, Southeast Asia, Dang Nok Swan Jen. Trinini, Trinini, Coach Monico Gimia. Dang Nok of Vietnam, let's see if he performs. Yes, God willing. Dang Nok Suan Tien, 14.7 ang score niya during the qualification. Mataas yung score na yon. I think yun yung pinakamataas na score niya. Si James hindi ganyan yung score niya, sa 14 point something lang siya eh. 6.5 difficulty kay Li Chi Kai. Kazakhstan, 6.4 ang difficulty. 6.1 si Xiao ng Taipei. Riz Makhlalighan, 6.3 ang difficulty. Si Ahmad Abu Al-Sud ng Jordan, 6.0 difficulty. Si Vietnam, 6.1. Nako, medyo mahirap habulin yung 4 points. 6.0. Ang tataas ng mga, actually, ang pinakamababa dito na difficulty si Viet, si France Osberger. 6.1 difficulty ni Vietnam. Medyo mahirap to mag ano, podium. Hindi, cross finger kasi 4 points ang habulin. 4 points ang habulin eh. 0.4.
Mahirap habulin yung 0.4 ni Li Chikai. 6.5 ang difficulty ni Li Chikai. Mahirap yun habulin ng Vietnam. Pero at least kahit mag 5th place or 6th place. Kaya dito, nung qualifications, nag 6th place lang siya. Kasi mahirap habulin yung ano, yung mga difficulty nila ni Li Chikai na rin yung 0.4. 6.1 si ano. Pareho na silang difficulty ni Riz McLenaghan tsaka si Vietnam. Si Riz McLenaghan, napakapulido ng kanyang napakapulido ng kanyang you call this one executions. Yun ang panama ni Riz McLenaghan and Nariman Corbanov. Ito kapatid niya si Arthur Dabshan, si Vaghan Dabshan. The older brother of Arthur Dabshan. Yes. Si 6.5 ang difficulty ni Li Chikai, top best performer. Actually, ito na yung mga best of the world's pommel horse gymnast. Li Chikai, Nariman Corbanov, Xiaoyu Juan, Riz McLenaghan, and Ahmad Abu Al-Sud. Five the best among the best in the world in pommel horse. Kulang pa ng isa. Si Max White. Max Whitlock ng Great Britain. So ito na yung maglalaban-laban talaga sa Olympics, ang pagalingan. Haruchan Medinian of Armenia. 8th best during qualifications. The best among the best ang mga pommel horse finalists dito, promise. Good job! He's also 40 plus years old, I think maybe 43 or 45. A veteran in pommel horse. Wow, that difficulty. Nice level, nice height. And good form also. Vendor's wings. Pero difficulty ni Nariman Corbanov, di nila matatawaran yun. Chatis Li Chikai din. Nice one!
Jumla matatamila wa nadifa. Ma fiha akhtaa kathira.
Hi po, Brado Payusan. Tomorrow po ang Volt and Parallel Bar Finals. Same time po tayo, magsama-sama bukas. Maganda ang pinakita ni Dabshan, pero yung difficulty niya, hindi ganun kataas i-compare to Nariman Corbanov and Li Chikai. What you are seeing right now in this World Cup for the Pommel Horse Finals is the dry run of the Olympic finalists for the Pommel Horse. They are the best among the best in the world in Pommel Horse. Kulang ng isa lang, si Max Whitlock. Ano oras po bukas? In Oman is 4:45 PM. So sa Pilipinas 4:45 PM sa Philippines. So support si Kaloy bukas. Yes, support natin si Kaloy bukas. Brado Payusan, so 8:45 PM sa Philippines. Hindi ko alam kung mas aagahan nila ha, pero yun kasi ang alam kong oras eh. Kasi ngayon ganung oras lang simula. Same time lang naman bukas ang naka-schedule. Waiting for the hindi qualified si Kaloy sa floor finals. Hindi po, wala sa final 8 eh. Yeah. Hindi po qualified sa floor finals si Kaloy. Pero sa vote and parallel bars qualified siya. 9 PM bukas, Philippine time, as per website. Thank you very much, Ruella. Kailangan natin mga tulad mo. Start yun, yeah. 9 PM start, pero mag-live na tayo. Ang Alcas TV live siya ng 8:45. Riz McLenaghan, 4th best during qualification. I'm telling you, these are the dry run ng pommel horse finals ng Olympics. They are the best among the best in the world in pommel horse. Riz McLenaghan of Ireland. Let's go, Reese.
Lab hasal ala al markaz.
Nice height, Reese. OMG, para siyang lumilipad.
Rabah fi at tasfiyat. درجة اللاعب كانت 14.9.
واو.
الستارت كان عنده 6 او صعوبات 6.3 ل
16.3. That's the gracious and very fluid executions of Reese.
نتابع مع بعض نشوف اذا راح ياخذ درجة افضل من التصفيات.
واو, that difficulty. Medyo naga-pike siya sa ibang executions. Hmm, may problema si Reese sa ano, sa form. Great job, Reese.
أداء جيد للاعب.
It will be a big challenge for Reese to be on the podium here. But he did well. Pero may mga problema siya sa ano. May mga bangas si Reese, oh. Sila na ang the best among the best na mga pommel horse gymnast in the world. Si Max Whitlock lang yung wala. So this is the slow motion of Reese. There are some forms na nagpa-pike siya. Pero very gracious. Very graceful. So please don't forget to subscribe, like, and share dito po. Yun the Team Egypt. That's Ahmed Almigari. Sitting there. Hindi nanood si Carlos Judo ngayon. Two-time world champion, Rhys McLenaghan. Lumalaban si Rhys dito not to have a spot, but to practice himself on the environment. This is good because Rhys McLenaghan was able to compete with his fellow competitors for the during Olympics. Sir Chris, bakit mo i-try mag-FB lives minsan? Live bukas, mas madami ang nood sa'yo doon. Wala kasi ako monetization, Cram, Arriba sa FB. Oo, mag-Thomas Flair man lang. Bira na sila mag-scissor, kicks, puro turn lang, oo. Welcome sa coverage. welcome. Si Riz lang nag-scissor, bihira yung mag-scissor. Si Riz nag-scissor siya. 15.233, a good jump for the score for Rhys McLenaghan. Kasi during qualifications, Rhys McLenaghan's score is that's a good improvement, ha? Rhys McLenaghan qualification is 14.9. Li Chikai, 15.4 during qualifications. Silver medal during Olympics 2020. Gold non si Max Whitlock sa pommel horse. But I'm telling you, these are the best among the best na mga gymnast. Lakas ni Reese, pwede sumabay kay Matt with Max Whitlock. Yes, lakas ni Reese. Sila, ito na po yung pinakamalakas na pommel horse gymnast. Sila na maglalaban-laban sa Olympics talaga. Max Whitlock lang yung wala dito. Let's see.
Tabi mga bad harakat ng laad.
Nice one for the scissor. Wow, great flare.
صعوبة اللعب عالية جدا. 16.5.
Grabe ang flare niya. Lumilipad talaga si Li Chikai. Li Chikai is flying. Wow. Grabe, hirap.
Harakat saada jiddan.
Wow. Nagsimula sa flares, nagtapos sa flares. Amazing, Li Chikai. Such a great display for Li Chikai. Ang galing. Ang lakas niya, ang taas ng height. This is gonna be a gold performance for Li Chikai. Ahmad Abu Al-Sud, medyo challenge to kay Ahmad Abu Al-Sud. May problema na si Ahmad Abu Al-Sud. And Jordan. Ayun, naka-red. Si Ahmad Abu Al-Sud. No, may problema na siya. Makakaya ko ba yato? Pressure? Hindi kasi nag-world championship si Li Chikai eh. Hindi sila nag-finals ng world championship. Hanep, galing ganda tingnan ng players niya. Tunay. Tunay Kiram Areva. Thank you, Kirai. Yeah, gonna be 15.4 for Lichikai. Probably. And yung rhythm niya, swak na swak, hindi nagbabago. Tris nga, medyo nagbago pa ng rhythm ng slight eh. The battle of the best among the best in Pommel Horse. Top 6 best performer in Pommel Horse are here. Parang Olympics na rin to eh. Dry run ng Olympics finals. Tingnan yung mga audience. They are, wow! They are amazed of Lichikai. Indeed. Such a great display, Lee. Worry Junior din niya. Oo, oh, nag-worry si Abu, Ahmad Abu Al-Sud. Nag-worry siya. Makakaya ko ba yan ito? 15.4, you're right. Rowell Decreaser. Number of lemons si Ahmad Abu Al-Sud kasi two-time world champion medalist siya eh. Kaya lang kasi si Lichikai at si Nariman Korbanov, hindi siya nag-podium ng nagkamat si Nariman Korbanov ng World Championship 2023. Nahulog siya sa Pommel Horse. Let's see for Nariman Korbanov. Second best on qualifications. 6.3 difficulty. Ito swabe ito si Nariman Korbanov, mataas din mga height nito. Good height Nariman.
Korbanov اتوقع من اللاعبين اللي تأهلوا حق الاولمبياد لكن
straight lines too.
راح نتأكد.
Feet are glued together. Wow, that's a difficult one. Cool. Wow. Mahina ang signal. Great job Nariman. Medyo yung pag-dismount niya nagkulang ng slide. Tangka din Nariman, no? Very slender body. Tapos Benjamin Osberger and Xiao Yu Juan of the Chinese Taipei. Medyo boring routine ni Kosi Korbanov. Oo. Pero actually mahirap yung ginagawa niya din. Wala kasing flair si Nariman eh. Pero yung mga executions niya medyo mahirap din yan. May music na naman. Why they are using the Egyptian gymnasts are there. Swabbing-swabby eh, si Nariman. Actually, ang hirap talaga ng pommel horse sa lahat. Kung may pinaka-mahirap na aparato sa lahat, pommel horse. So, grabe yung mga nasa pommel horse eh. Yung dismount niya lang, medyo hindi ganun ka-challenging. Oh, 15.1 for Nariman. Bronze medal probably. Pero we still have Xiao Yu Juan of Chinese Taipei. 15.133 Nariman Korbanov. Yes, agree. Medyo tataas score sa execution. Mayayari siya. Baka wala 15 ito. Baka 14.8 lang. 15.133. Mahirap talaga yung mga ginawa ni Nariman eh. Swabi lang siya.
اللاعب في المركز الثالث المركز الاول لحد الان اللاعب لي من سان تايبي واللاعب الثاني الايرلندي رايس.
It's given na ano mag silver si Aris Makliligan. Kasi nariyan si Lichikai. Si Lichikai, Nariman Korbanov wala nga sila sa World Championship 2023 eh. Tsaka 2022 rin. Hindi sila nakakapag-finals. That's Lichikai. Lichikai now is qualified for Olympics. Si Ahmad Abu Al-Sud qualified na rin siya sa Olympics through World Championship. Nariman Corvano is also qualified now for Olympics because during World Championship, he is the top best qualifier, World Championship 2023. Nariman Corvano was top best qualifier during, I think, one of the top best qualifier during 2023, yes, World Championships. He just joined here for the competition trial. Aba, naka 15.13, yes, 15.133 si Nariman. So, here are the standings. Dichika 15.4, Riz is 15.233, Corbano 15.133. Ahmad Abu Al-Sud, I don't believe he will be 15.2. The last time that he got on World Championship was 14.9. Vietnam. Medyo mahirap habulin yung ni Vietnam yung 0.4 na score. But he can be 15.1 or 15.2 if things get well. Kung magiging suabe ang performance ni Nong Chak Chuan. Tama ba? Pero pogi si Vietnam, ha? Sana all pogi. Siyempre na-train ni Coach Gumiya eh. Imagine mo, isang training lang tapos nag-improve agad ng ganyan ng 14.7 ang Vietnam. 14.73 ang score niya ng qualification. 6.1 difficulty. Same difficulty with Riz McLean with Xiaoyu Juan. Kailangan, he can have 15.0 score here if he will do well, if he can clean his routines.
Benjamin واللاعب الاخير
good job Dang Nok Juan Chen. Wow, ang taas ng height, ha? Wow, great improvement. That's it. Para siyang si Riz McLendighan. Yun, ang galang. Ang ganda. Nagka-pike lang ng slight. Pero galing. Wow. Ah, yun na. Sayang. Sayang, kinabahan eh. Sayang, Vietnam, kinabahan. Bakit ka kinabahan? Bakit yata kahit nung si Coach Mooney di gumaling si Kalusby sa Pomid Horse? Nice one hands. Ah, ano sir, Ruel Dickey sir? Maliit, yung height kasi ni Carlos Yulo, hindi kagaling-galing lang sa Pomid Horse. Kasi maliit siya, tapos buff pa ang katawan. Not good for a Pomid Horse specialist. Pero good lang pang ano. Yan, ang ganda ng mga routines dito niya. O, isang swabing-swabe. Mataas. Sayang na nahulog. One whole point deduction. Podium sana to eh. Pwede mag-podium. Sayang talaga. Bawi na lang next time. May mga panahon pa naman. Regarding sa, okay, dapat matangkad at long leg sa Pomid Horse pala. Yes, yes, yes. Dapat matangkad, slender, at long legs. Tingnan mo yung mga Pomid Horse specialist talaga dito. Si Vietnam, Riz McLendighan, Lee Chikai, Ahmad Abu Al-Sud. Lahat sila slender at mga long-legged. At saka magaan ang katawan. Si Carlos Silva kasi buff, saka maliit. Pero advantageous yun for the vault at saka sa floor. Magaling ang Vietnam sa Pommel Horse eh. Sayang kung hindi na siya nahulog. One whole point deduction. It's gonna be, he will be the last here. Ayun, nag-pike siya dun, no? Nagpa-pike siya sa form. Yun ang dapat siyang ayusin, yung mga pike niya. Ah, yan, no? Nag-slide, sayang. Ah, si Nang Chun Chen ng Malaysia, nanonood siya. Walang kasama. Si Carlos Yulo wala eh, hindi nanonood. Gusto niya na mag-relax na lang. Nang Chun Chen siya. Ayun, no, si Nang Chun Chen. Si Nang Chun Chen of Malaysia, the one in white, mag-vote finals siya bukas. Sayang yung 1-point deduction. Yeah, oo. 13.733. Sayang, 14.733 nga sana. Si Dang. Okay lang, Dang. Ahmad Abolusog kabado si Ahmad. Kasi hindi siya alam kung kakayahanin niya ba yun. But it's fine. You're already qualified for Paris Olympics. Kahit hindi mag-podium si Ahmad dito, okay lang. Pinakamataas siyang sing score is nasa 14 point na lang. O 15.0. But it's fine, Ahmad. Challenge to kay Ahmad eh.
Lad Ahmad Abu Saud ng Jordan.
Good height.
Taba Ahmad.
Kinakaban si Ahmad.
Hasal ala.
I can feel his nerves. Wow, good one.
Almania.
Oh, nice height.
المركز الاول في جهاز حصان الحلب.
Good job, Ahmad. Nakapod delikado sa kamay yung mga paikot-ikot na yan, no? Pwede mabali ang kamay. That's very difficult. Great job, Ahmad! Yehey! Awesome one! Very difficult routines. Yes, good speed and good height. Nice one, Ahmad. During the World 3 World Cup, siya ay gold parate. She's gonna be a silver or bronze for Ahmad. Can be silver or can be gold. But maybe silver or ano. Yes, he can be in 15 plus level. Let's see, Kiram Areva. Nice one, Kiram. Kiram, I will make you also a one of the moderator. Yes, qualified now for Paris Olympics. He is gold for the 3 World Cup series. He did well here, oh. Welcome, Kiram. Plus points on YouTube. It means a good, ano, you will have a good character in YouTube. Oh my God. Ayan na naman ang music na yan. Diyos ko po. Makaka-copyright tayo sa music eh. Madami akong imi-mute dito. $15.5! Gold medal! Sabi ko na eh! Can be gold eh! Gold medal for Ahmad Abu Al-Sud! Ang taas kasi ng height niya, tsaka ang hirap ang ginagawa niyang yun. First time of Ahmad Abu Al-Sud to have 15.5 score. Wow! Is this a premonition for gold medal for Olympics? Ay, kabahan na si Max Whitlock. Wow! Congratulations, Ahmad! 15.5! 4 consecutive World Cup! Gold! Ahmad! Grabe! Woo! Actually, friend ko yun si Ahmad Abu Al-Sud sa Instagram. Nag-reply siya sa akin. Mabait na tao yan. Benjamin's Berger now of France. Mabait si Ahmad Abu Al-Sud, may Instagram siya, follow niyo siya. Nagre-reply po siya. Nice job, Benjamin. Got good din ang height niya. Nasa 6.1 din ang difficulty nito. Nice ang height. The best among the best eh. This is gonna be a good routine for all around. Good job, Benjamin. Alam niya hindi siya mag-podium eh, pero he did well. Please McLenican may be bronze here. Grabe ang galing ni Ahmad Abu Al-Sud. Nag-i-improve na nag-i-improve si Ahmad ah. Feeling ko hindi na masyado ginagalingan sa ano, sa qualifications. This is the first time na matatalo si Li Chikai sa World Cup, nakasali siya. Rhythm is good at height. Tunay, ang ganda ng rhythm ni Ahmad, ang bilis. It adds to the difficulty yung ganung kabilis ng mga ano, may points 'yon yung pag ganung kabilis. Tapos mahihirap pa yung mga ginagawa. May music na naman. Tanggalin natin music na 'to. Makaka-operate tayo sa yung monetization. Galing ni Ahmad. 14.833, a good improvement for Benjamin Osberger. Yun ang inisip ni Ahmad kanina. Paano ko kaya matatalo ang mga 'to? So good job kasi nakita niyo yung mga kalaban niya. Height ang nilaban ni Ahmad. Ngayon ko lang nakita si Ahmad na ganung kataas ang mga height niya sa competition. Xiao Yu Juan, 15.0, third best of qualification. Challenge kay Xiao Yu Juan to. Ang laban niya din is itaas yung height niya. Bilisan, itaas din ang height.
لأنك تشوف اللاعبين السابقين اللي قبلك كده سوون عدل أو اللي كانت عنده خطأ.
From Chinese Taipei.
فأنت طبيعتك تكون متوتر.
Nice height. Swabe ang rhythm. Aw, sayang. Nagkamali na. Nagpa-pike na siya. Hindi na tumugo ko podium. Pangit ang form. Nangyari siya. Oh, ayun, oh. Sabi ko na, oh. Nahulog na siya. Sayang siya. Magaling pa naman to. One of the best pommel horse siya eh. Tignan mo ito, si Xiao, medyo maliit siya. Hindi talagang pommel sa yung katawan. Medyo challenge siya kanya gumalaw sa pommel horse. Sayang Xiao. Pero tignan mo yung paa niya ano, ni Xiao. Long-legged din si Xiao. Kaya nga eh, sayang. One of the best pommel horse specialist to eh, si Xiao. Kasi nung Asian Games, ano, medalist to eh. Mahirap ng kabuli ng one whole point deductions. Pero para matapos na lang yung routines, go. So, rhythm, nagbabago na siya ng rhythm dito. Oops! Oh, muntik na. Good save, it's a good save. Ciao.
بين هاللاعب الاخير لاعب
It's fine, Ciao.
حركاته على جهاز حصان الحلق.
Taiwan, yes. Chinese Taipei. Pero ang talagang official name ng Taiwan is Chinese Taipei. Because they are a province of China. For international recognition. Because there is a one, because of the one China policy. Something like that. Sakit nun, no? Buti hindi siya na disgrasya. 0.4, this is 15.2. Nariman Corbanov is 15.133. Sayang, ito si Xiao. They are the best among the best of the pommel horse pommel horse gymnast. Haruchan Meridian is also a good and pommel horse. Benjamin Berger, gumanda siya, ha? Kailangan lang What needs to be done by Benjamin Osberger is that he needs to improve more his form kasi may mga nagpa-pike siya na slight pike sa ibang mga routines niya. Nariman Korbanov, swabing-swabe. Medyo play safe dang is light kay Nariman. Pero siguro kailangan bilisan ni Nariman Korbanov yung kanyang mga routines. So zonal lang o continental championship na lang yung natitira. Here, I think pang-apat siya. Because bronze, si Rhys McLenaghan. Ito, si Ding Phuc Fanten, Vietnam. Basta Vietnam to. Sayang, kung di siya nahulog. Ahmad Abolsol, grabe, tinaas niya yung heights niya, mas binilisan niya. Doon niya tinira. 13.066 kay Xiao Yu John. It's fine, Xiao. You did well.
على رأس منصات التتويج أو منصة التتويج المركز الثالث لإيرلندا ماك كالينغان.
This McLenaghan, the World Championship, two times World Championship, 2022-2023. Grabe. Yung dating puro silver, ngayon gold na. Si Ahmad Abu Al-Sud. This McLenaghan.
Race ماك كالينغان. في حين المركز الثاني لأسين تايبي لي تشي كاي ب 15
Grabe si Ahmad Abu Al-Sud Natal. Ahmad Abu Al-Sud beat Li Chi Kai, the Olympic silver medal. And Ahmad Abu Al-Sud beat Rhys McLenaghan, the world champion, the two times world champion.
والمركز الأول للأردن.
An Arab, a Muslim. Endless faces. Ahmad Abu Al-Sud is training during Ramadan. And Ramadan, they are fasting. Wow. Ahmad Abu Al-Sud, this is record-breaking. He trained during Ramadan and he is fasting during Ramadan. What a great job for Ahmad Abu Al-Sud. Congratulations, Ahmad. Congratulations, Ahmad Abu Al-Sud. Mabruk, Ahmad. Again, I would like to emphasize that Ahmad Abu Al-Sud trained during Ramadan. Partida pa yan, ah. Ramadan just finished and Ahmad Abu Al-Sud got now a gold medal. Maybe it's good to train when you are fasting. And the champions are here. These people that you are seeing in the podium right now will see them also during the Olympics. Li Chi Kai is ready now, qualified for Olympics.
بعض من المختطفات الخاصة بالبطل الأردني.
Highlights of Ahmad Abu Al-Sud winning display.
ومباشرة إلى التتويج التالي وجهاز المتوازي مختلف الارتفاعات بالنسبة للسيدات.
Amit Sair, ito, malakas din to. May Egypt din. Kung kagapuhan ng paglalabanan, panalo ang Egypt. Si Laro kasi Vienna ng Spain lang pwede umangat sa kanya. True, true.
Hadal al-Samani al-Mutahilin.
Grabe, saan naman sa akin? Huwag naman sana, Rubel. Nikita Simonov of Azerbaijan, fourth best in qualification. People's Republic, Democratic of Korea, North Korea. Arthur Abetishan of Armenia. Wait lang. Amir Said. Davchan Vaghan, first best in qualification. Vaghan siya ang first best in qualification. Si Abetishan Arthur, second best. Sino nga to? Austria, fifth best of qualification. Hope, Vincent. Egypt, Zaharan, Ali, fifth best of qualification. And tie of Austria. Si France, Aid Samir, third best of qualifications. Yung Armenia, first at saka second best. Wow. Congratulations, Philippines. Meron na tayong medal ulit. Second na Pilipina yung nagkaroon ng medal sa World Series, world level. Sa'yo malakas na si Yulo dito, kaso di nag-concentrate siya dito. Oh, malakas na si Yulo, balik na siya, di na nag-concentrate sa floor. I'm out na Sir Chris, off to something books. Oh, thanks for making me moderator, happy to share infos. Thank you very much, Ruel. Tulog na, rest well, 7 years old, nasa Olympics na. Yes, galing ni Levi, no? 17 years old, nasa Olympics na siya. That's a big move. Ang kailangan lang ni Levi is mag-train sa USA. Since nasa USA naman talaga siya, pero to train with siguro sa mga coach ni Simone Biles. Mag-train sa gym ni Simone Biles para ma-challenge siya. Kilaro ka sa Bena ng Spain lang pwede umangat sa kanya. Sana malasin ng kalaw si Boy sa floor. Kaya nga. Sana may mga back out sa floor para makapag-final si Malaboyo. Yes, North Korea in the rings now. So mag-warm up muna ang mga si North Korea, punta tayo sa kanilang mga history during the qualifications. North Korea, Jong Ryong Il, 7th best on qualification with 6.2 difficulty. 14.3 to score niya. Amit 8 Said Samir of France, third best of qualifications, 6.1 difficulty, 8.43 execution during qualification, and 14.533 score during qualifications. 8 Samir, tama ba ako? 8 Said Samir ng France. God, good job, 8 Said Samir. May music kasi, masyadong malakas yung music nila. Next na mag-warm up, si Nikita Simonov ng Azerbaijan. 6.2 difficulty ng qualifications, 8.333 execution score, and 14.533 ang kanyang total score. Kung kagapuhan ng paglalabanan, panalo na si Nikita Simonov. Good night sa mga taga-Pilipinas. Tulog na maaga. Tomorrow is Saturday. Baka naman pwede magpuyat dyan ng iba.
Al-la'ab Nikita Simonov.
Gold and World Cup Baku last year. 2022. 14.533 ang score niya. Qualification score. Wala dito yung mga Chinese eh. They can be one of the finalists sa Olympics sa rings. They can be. We might see them on the rings finals. Nice plunge. And to the Maltese. Kung yung China makikita nyo, napaka-stable ng mga Maltese at planches nila eh. Inverted iron cross, medyo may kamang accounting wiggle. Yamawaki to the planche. Sorry, to the Maltese.
يكون فيه خصم من قبل الحكام
and the plunge wow good strength
تلقي من حكام الدين
good handstand medyo may mga wiggling slight and to the handstand again this is also a he can be on the finals we might see him on the fight for Olympics also great job si Nikita Simonov I think these are Koreans
Nikita Simonov
That's Rhys McClanahan. They are watching on the stage. Team Ireland's there on the bench. Formerly, Nikita Semenov is representing Russia. Buti na lang naglipat siya. Great decisions for Nikita Semenov that he transferred sports nationality. Or else he won't be able to compete for the Olympics. I believe 2019 or 2018, Nikita Semenov is still part of Russia. Then he transferred with... to Azerbaijan. That's a good decision. Nice dismount for Nikita. That's his teammate, Azerbaijan teammate. 14.8 Nice one, he improves from 14.5 to 14.8 The best in qualifications is 14.7 He can be in gold contentious But we still have Dad Chan Baghan and 8 Samid Samir Jong Ryong Il is also a good in rings Great improvement for Nikita Simonov
حصل على المركز السابع.
Almost less than 4 points. Nice one, Jong. Wow. From plunge, OMG. To the Maltese, very clean routine. A very good routines for the inverted iron cross, Yamawaki. To the plunge, medyo magalaw ang plunge niya. Deductions for that. Yamawaki to the Maltese. Good level and nice parallel to the floor. To the Iron Cross. And that's a good routine. Connecting those elements in a very graceful manner. Good hold. Awesome job! It's just a one step backward, maybe deduction for 0.1 to 0.3. Nice job, North Korea, for your routines. This can be a podium medal performance display. The challenge for the Armenian team is to execute well their routines. Nikita Simonov might be on the finals for the rings for Olympics. So Nikita Simonov, we will have there Adim Asil. Also, we have the two Chinese guy can be on the finals for Olympics rings. Dab Tian. This is a good job, good display for, but just a little bit of wobble and very minimal, but those are significant glitches in his routines. Wow, 14.166, yeah.
maraming deductions because of those, you know, forms. There are lots of deductions that needs to improve. We now have here Davchen, 14.666, second best in qualification. It's Arthur Abitishan, not Davchen.
اللاعب الأرميني أرتور وصل إلى المركز الثاني. يبدأ الحركات.
Good Maltese, nice hold. The Iron Cross, wow.
هذا جيد لاعب قوي جدا. حركاته ثابتة.
Awesome job. Medyo magalaw lang ang handstand. Maltese is good. Wow, to the Iron Cross. Medyo may kailangan ayusin sa Iron Cross niya. We need to have a hold arcing and glitcher stickers in the handstand. It's a shame.
Good. Good. لفة كاملة تبات للاعب درسة راح تكون جيدة أفضل من اللاعب السابق تصفيات 14.6 هذا جيد اللاعب ممكن ياخذ درجة أكثر للأسف درجة
14.466. Oh, this can be a gold medal for Nikita Simonov. Eight Samir. Yeah, he can be gold here also. I want Said Samir to be in the from France. Third best in qualifications, 14.533. I want him to be in the medal podium. Kasi nagbumabawi siya eh. He got a big accident during the Rio Olympics 2016. Good hold. Wrist planche. Wow. Nice hold. Amazing job. 8 Savid. Samir. Handstands. A little bit of wiggle. There will be deductions for that. And to the Maltese. Great hold. To the Iron Cross. Wow. It just needs to improve more doon sa sometimes ni mga nag-flickers. He needs to improve it and to clean his rotations for him to beat the Chinese. Good handstand. This may be gold or silver. I think this might be a gold medal for Saeed Samir. Maybe 14.8 and 14.0 or even 15.0. Nice one, great job, Samir of France. YouTube feed. Hi Chris, thanks for showing, but you're showing it from laptop screen. Can you directly show it from your YouTube screen feed? Hi, mostly Odin, I cannot do that because actually this is a paid live telecast by FIG. There is a paid telecast live by FIG. If I will do that, then FIG might penalize me. So I cannot do that because FIG might penalize me. Because there is a pay-per-view of FIG for this event. If I will do that, I can be penalized by FIG. And that's it. I'm sorry for that, mostly Odin. But you can watch this in the Alcas TV. Mostly Odin. There is a website that's called Alcas TV. It will be on channel 3. Wow, that's great job for Amir, Saeed Samir. Thank you for tuning in here, mostly Uden. 14.633, a silver medal. Yes. Kasi mas malinis si Nikita Simonov has I think Nikita has a more high level of difficulty. Samir has 6.1, Nikita Simonov has 6.2. That's it. Both of them are showing the same execution, but Nikita Semenov has a more higher. Thank you. You can share the link. Go to the Google search and find the Alcas TV. Just type in the Google Alcas TV. Alcas TV. Please type in Google. First top performer, Arthur Vaghan. Or Avetishan. Is this Avetishan or Vaghan? Nice. Oh my god. Medyo, wow. Very clean ang kanyang mga Maltese at lunch. A veteran in gymnastics. I will be showing the replay of this. Clear replay. I believe he will be the gold medal here. Very clean routine, much cleaner than the predecessors. This must be a gold winning display of Armenia.
يعني كان اللاعب يعتبر أداء جيد يعني الخصم كان 1.3 درجة و 3 أشهر
Good job for Armenia. He has a good difficulty also. Oh, so he is training himself. 6.0 difficulty, 14.833 total score. Gold medal for Dabchan Vaghan. We still have here from Egypt, Ali Zaharan. From Egypt, we have here Zaharan Ali, 5th Western qualification, 6.1 difficulty. He needs to improve his executions para makapag-podium. Or I think
Ali Zaharan.
Yes, Ali Zaharan. Nice plunge. Oh, medyo fight yung kanyang ang tawag doon. Sorry for that. Very good executions. Very clean routines. Nice Maltese and Iron Cross. Oh my god, what a strength from the Egyptian gymnast. Lunch, medyo nag-ano siya, nag-struggle. A little bit of struggle also in the handstands. Dismount. Great job! Six on the floor! Wow! Great job, Ali! I'm proud of you, Egypt! Awesome job, Ali! Insert the team Egypt. Nagmamature na yung iba niyong mga ka-teammate, mga babata pa dati. Be an improvement in the score in even to the standing. 14.466 on the rank 5. That's acceptable. From Austria now, one of the veteran also in the World Cup. We have here Hawks Vincent, 6.1 difficulty. He got 8.233 execution in the semi qualification, 14.333 total score during qualifications. Oh, medyo mataas. a little bit high, his elbows a little bit high, or shoulders a little bit high to the rings. Good multis, exceptional. And to the plunge, it's also exceptional. Pero medyo wide yung plunge niya. Awesome jobs, very strengthful in his iron cross. Nice one from Austria, Vincent Hose.
باقي آخر لاعب اللاعب المصري عمار محمد.
The next online on the stage will be Omar Mohamed of Egypt. Let's watch the highlights of Vincent Hose. Good job for Vincent Hose. Long time he is competing for the Olympics. I think since 2012 he's competing. Vincent Hose, 14.566, 8.466 executions with his 6.1 difficulty. Omar Ali of Egypt now on the rings. Mohamed Omar, 5.7 difficulty and 8.533 execution during the qualifications. He needs to do well in his executions because he has the lowest difficulty here. But it's good that he joined the finals. Good to see Egyptians on the finals here. A little bit high on the shoulders to the rings. Yamawaki, wow, what a good strength! Strengthful Maltese. Medyo hindi lang vertical ng slight. Oh, wiggle, a lot of wiggle in the handstand. Oh, that's it! Great job, Ali! Amazing! Omar, so it's Muhammad Omar. Great job, Omar. In the Arab world and also in the Africa continent, Egypt are the number one in gymnastics. Awesome job for Omar Mohamed. I love his dismount, stick to the floor. Cool. 3, yes, it's a good display for Omar Muhammad. And now we are going now for the podium medal ceremony. So, Davjan backhand on 14.833 on gold, Nikhil Saimanov on silver, and 8, Hamid Samir of France for the bronze medal. A great improvement for Nikita Saimanov of France. Awesome job. Thank you very much. We'll be seeing now the, call this one, the medal ceremony. Now, the silver medal of Nikita Saimanov. We might see him in the finals for the Olympics. And Amit Samirs will be included in the finals. There's a big chance for 8 Amit Samir. 8 Amit Samir of France to be included in the finals in the Olympics. Ravitishan.
شكرا لكل من شاد وهدان ايضا مالك اليهري اذا نصل لمشاهدينا الكرام
medal ceremony in the list, ladies and gentlemen for the rings finals men's rings and Armenia is the gold here France for the
المركز
the comeback of إذن
والميدالية
Samir
البرونزية
of France
للفرنسي سمير عيد سعيد
سمير عيد سعيد that's his name سمير عيد سعيد of France the comeback of سمير عيد سعيد consistent rings he is now qualified for Paris Olympics 2024 also
المركز الثاني لنيكيتا سيمونوف الأذربيجاني
نيكيتا سيمونوف on the silver medal congratulations Azerbaijan
والميدالية البرونزية أو الفضية عفوا البرونز لسمير عيد سعيد الفرنسي
medyo may problema lang siya sa mga form kailangan pang ayusin talinisin yung mga executions
والذهب من نصيب
Hindi ba siya masaya? Siguro disappointed siya sa medal niya.
Mina Armenia idan hada huwa Vagn Daitian.
Vagn Abitishan. Vaghan.
Alladhi yuhriz almedaliya.
Arthur Vaghan.
Fi hada alikhtisas aw fi hada aljihaz.
Great job Armenia.
Mubasharatan إلى النشيد الوطني الأرميني.
Love Armenia.
صور للذكرى وختام أيضا هذه التغطية الخاصة بهذا اليوم الأول بعد المرحلة التمهيدية نتحدث عن اليوم الأول الخاص بالنهائيات 5 أجهزة لحساب هذا اليوم إضافة إلى 5 أجهزة أخرى بالنسبة للسيدات غدا وستكون لنا متابعة عبر قنوات الكاس الرياضية بهذا الحدث لحظة بلحظة كما عودناكم إذن سنلتقي بإذن الله انطلاقا من الساعة 3:45 دقيقة.
And that ends our live stream today. Thank you very much.